Hi, I'm Elaine and I work for the City of Vaughan. Today we want to highlight how to properly place your bins outside for collection in the winter.
Hi, I'm Ryan. I work for Miller Waste, the company that handles your waste collection. In the winter, we deal with really challenging weather conditions, including ice and snow. To keep us safe, we need your help.
During the winter, we ask when possible that residents set out their waste on the right side of the driveway, about a meter from the roadway for easier access. When facing your house, put the bins on the right-hand side. This keeps bins out of the way of the snow plows, clearing the streets and windrows.
It's also important to keep your bins off the snowbanks, as our staff could be injured through slips and falls if they're reaching for bins.
You can make collection easier by shoveling snow out of the way to make space for your bins.
Consider placing your material out by 7 a.m. instead of the night before. This will prevent material from freezing inside your bin.
Learn more about your waste program at vaughan.ca/waste.